think four games left, boys, if we looked at these four fixtures before, we'd be buzzing to have these four games last at the end of the season. We need to be confident. I know we've not got the results we've wanted recently, but we've definitely played some good games. And we know how good we are as a team. So let's just go out there, be confident, boys, try and stick to our game. When we're in our defensive shape, we have to stay compact. I think one thing that's happened in practice for the last few games has been like 20-25 minutes actually, that we've just conceded one, opened up way too much. Just a bit of game management, keep compact. Up and down as a team and left and right as a team. I think that's what happens sometimes when we shift the ball, when the other team shift the ball, sorry, gaps just appear. So it's just communication. We all shift together. We all shift back when it goes that way, but it's just communication. But like I said, boys, we've got to go out there and be confident today. We've played some lovely football. We've played it through the centre mid. Taylor's holding. Use Taylor to switch that ball. He does it well, so look for Taylor to switch that ball. And wingers, be ready for that running behind. Yeah? Let's go, boys. Come on.
Come on, lads.
Get in.
He looks like such a that's the thing.
Realistically there, we've been a little bit let off there. I know we were 2 up, now it's 2-1, but we've been let off at least 6 or 7 down. Mainly because there's no desire, bud. They look like the team that wants to win at the moment. We don't look like we want to win. We win the ball back, we make a tackle, and you're someone's f***ing dribbling with the ball like this. Like what? You think you've got 10 seconds on the ball? We played this league for 3 seasons. We know we're not going to get time. Especially against these lot, we play them every season. But the fact of the matter is, we're ahead of them now. They've got 10 men. We need to make it count. We need to start getting the ball on the floor and moving it. Show for your players. If someone's on the ball, scream for it, want for it. Because right now, it doesn't seem like anyone wants the ball or wants to win the game.
Yeah, there's desire. Like, we've been missing
second half, but it's also a good quality. I'm
quality
sorry,
as
like,
well, yeah, no,
like,
no.
The execution, like, what the idea might be right, but when something's not working, just do it. No, don't do it. Let's just get the ball away from our danger area, because all their chances have been self-imposed.
Yeah.
We've been good when we're in shape, but when there's a little bit less off the pass, or just in front of that player there's a bubble, that's when they're getting the chances.
The thing,
as soon as we started to stabilise it, yes, it was coming back a bit, was when we were working the lines a little bit more. And then if it went away, it went out for throwing, it was out of the danger area. Yeah. We're playing, knocking it about in the middle, that's when it's
added on to that point.
Thank you.
No, no, no.